Hello, the question is taken from trigonometry, physics, and the question is, a very slow neutron with speed approximately equal to zero can...